Rock and roll, this song got to number 15 in March 1960. I've had to look up what the royal event was, and it appears it must have been Princess Margaret's marriage to Tony. Rock and roll. I don't know whether I got the run down, you know, that quick. Not quite sure whether that's right or not, but you get the general idea. March 1960, number 15, rock and roll.